Welcome back, and Cyclops. I always get the bad feeling that the Cyclops is pretty much the boss that will drive me insane. His pattern's easy, don't get me wrong, I beat him with the blue guy, so... It's gonna take me a while, I can tell you that much right now. So I remember beating this card a lot easier. Now I'm beating it. Oh, fuck you. Fuck, 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 oh, damn it. Actually, I shouldn't beat that part anyway. I'd be leaving myself on unfinished business if I don't. Come on, die, you assholes. Know how to beat this guy. Fuck. I didn't have enough time to react to that. Unrealistic. None of this is. Stop! I don't think I could shoot this many arrows at once, anyways, and I have an infinite amount of arrows. So. Ah! Fucking die! So I can never run out. Unlike Zelda, which I get about 30 or 90 arrows to kill a boss. Ah! Fuck! Damn it! Killing me this time. Jellies! These guys again! And those guys again! Gonna level myself up and quit. I don't care anymore. There, I killed myself just to get some magic. So I'm possibly gonna play this later. Yeah, I'll play it later. Because the Cyclops cave? Ooh. I don't like it. So next time, I'm gonna possibly play the Cyclops Cave.